Now, starting today, Fort Hood is making changes to its security screening before people are allowed through its gates. Among the changes, anyone entering Fort Hood will be checked for proper identification. All adults and vehicles must present a military-issued ID, common access card, or a Department of Defense card. Family members cannot vouch for passengers, and if you don't have a valid military ID, you will need to go through the center for the visitors for a one-time entry pass.